So another opportunity for the Coastal Sharks. They're certainly not out of this game. It's going to be a high pressure last quarter of an hour. Punt, Honeyball, Teichman to Thompson. Been lost and picked up by Wilson. Back into Pilate Fili. They shouldn't catch him from here, and they won't. A length of the field try for the Highlanders. Fili's hardly been in the game, but he's made his mark. The two Southlanders embrace, and the Highlanders cruise away again.
Well, what Pilate Fili has done tonight, he's done well. He hasn't had a lot to do, but it really broke down badly there. And Jeff Wilson, I thought he was going to go himself, gave it to Pilate Fili, and we know he's quick. He hasn't had an opportunity to show it, but he certainly showed it on this occasion, and that is a timely try for the Highlanders.
Well, it's a killer, really, isn't it? That ball being dotted down under the bar. And Jeff Wilson, who was part of it, pretty happy.